know what makes me furious? Hyperbaric oxygen therapy, a healing, restorative tool with real science behind it, is often covered by insurance only after the damage has already been done. I'm Dr. Cindy Ross, cancer support specialist and founder of Life Wellness Forever, and I want to talk about the double standard that keeps cancer patients from healing proactively. Here's the deal. Insurance will cover hyperbaric oxygen therapy, which is called HBOT, if you're dealing with radiation injuries, soft tissue damage, wounds that won't heal. Basically, once you're broken. But if you're a cancer patient trying to prevent those side effects, or you're in remission and you want to maintain cellular health, improve oxygenation, reduce inflammation, or repair the mitochondria from chemo or radiation, sorry, not covered. Why does this matter? Because HBOT isn't just a last resort therapy. Research shows it can increase oxygen at the cellular level, reduce fatigue and inflammation, support immune function, help repair tissues damaged by conventional cancer therapies. And yet, prevention and wellness? Not profitable, not billable, not covered. I see patients every day who are exhausted, inflamed, and scared. They want to thrive, not just survive. And the idea that we have to wait until someone is already harmed before we're allowed to help them, it's backwards medicine. And if this frustrates you too, speak up, ask your providers, advocate for better coverage, demand that we treat healing as a continuum, not a code. But if you're looking for support before it's too late, reach out to me at Life Wellness Forever. We don't wait for damage. We focus on prevention, healing, and hope. Let's shift that paradigm because cancer care should be proactive, not reactive.